The Supreme Court has hinted at summoning Minister of State for Interior Shahryar Afridi in a case regarding deaths of Pakistani prisoners in foreign jails. During the hearing, Justice Asmat Saeed expressed resentment and said that the nation is not safe from such an Interior Secretary. He also threatened to issue contempt of court notice to the State Minister, saying you should do some other work. On March 2, the Government of India had handed over the dead body of Shakirullah to Pakistani authorities at Wagha border. Shakirullah was in Indian jail since 2001. However, he was murdered by inmates in Jaipur jail on February 20th after India leveled false allegations against Pakistan of being involved in Pulwama attack.